And welcome back to the Evil Within Akumu mode. We're on to chapter 7, The Keeper. I cannot remember very much about this chapter, just the boss. This should be a lot easier than chapter 6, thank Christ, because that was awful. So I think there's about 4 keys this round. A bit of looking around, and there's kind of a procedure on how you have to do things, otherwise you might end up missing out on some keys or some of the items or some of anything that's in there or in here somewhere. And even better, we get rid of
that. Sounded close.
No more Jojo. No more. For now, at least.
You have to stay with me. There's no other way.
So it goes. Oh, I thought you said that. No? Oh, there you go.
Hey, Joseph. You still with me?
Sebastian. You ever had the urge to just jump? When you're
jumping
on a high place.
If I'm paragliding?
Or the subway rolls by.
Jump onto the subway?
Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight. Then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why, and I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that.
That's what she
said. It's like instinct. It's getting stronger.
Hold on.
This useless medicine will help. We're on a Akumu mode. This might not work as effectively. I'm aware, by the way, that I am having some sound issues, kind of hard to hear. I'm also having some video issues with cutting here and there, and with sound just not even showing up on some videos, so I'm just working on that, and probably whenever I start the streams for, or the videos for God of War, I'll be using a different headset then, and hopefully it'll mostly be better anyway. Not a professional or anything like that, so you know.
Better start
not
searching
exactly
for my partners
for me. Alright, so there's a lot of chairs and a lot of stuff to collect on this, if I remember right. Then again, I've never played on Akumu mode, so I don't know. No, but it seems like there is actually a fair amount so far. A lot of jars, at least. A lot of jars. It's very jarring.
Hmm.
can't get through that small gap. Damn my fat legs. Damn empty jars. Okay. Come on, sniper rifle. Damn. I thought that would work. There's no save up. There's a save up there, so I am going to risk getting these two things because I need them. Well, shit.
Start searching for my partners.
Jesus, this is already working out worse for me. Back. Ooh, that's, yes, more of that, please. Yes, please. Gotten less brain juice though. That will help towards my my brain goop charity that I have running. Yoink. That is the lot, and as you can hear probably from the sound, I have some friends up there that I need to go make the acquaintance of. How I roll. That's how I roll, apart from in chapter 6 where I was pretty bad. In fairness to me, I did make it through the chapter. Really badly. Oh god, that was so stressful. Anyways, that's behind us now. I don't have to do it again. on, give me some stuff. Not just bloody handgun bullets. Jesus.
Looks loose.
There's a lot of items here, thankfully. So, it's getting me back for all the stuff I wasted in the last one, all the stupid mistakes that I made. But then again, if I didn't make those stupid mistakes, so I had to restart. I wouldn't have had to restart certain things, and I would have spent ammo differently, and I wouldn't have as much of certain ammunitions as what I do have. So it kinda did work, but it kinda didn't work at all, like. I don't know. I personally think I would have been in a better position though. But oh wait, hold on. Do we have. Can I get back there? No, I can't get back there. So, no. Fuck that. I think we have, is this the corner or is it? No, it's not this corner. There's gonna be a corner where there's gonna be a new enemy. Weird, ugly, deformed enemies. I thought it was that corner, but it's obviously what you, the left turn down here, I think.
Oh shit.
Yeah, oh shit indeed. It's Foxhead. Or Safehead, sorry. It's not a fox. So insulting. Plunk. Right, well, I'm going to be doing a little bit of saving because I will be trying to disarm most of the traps that I find. Hopefully succeeding on the first attempt. Oh, this is nice. Bright light. Gizmo Kaka.
The word you type, I see.
I'll probably I'll wait until near the end of the level to use my keys. There's no point in even using them now anyway. I need 30,000 for the stop. For the sniper rifle. Sesame. Now, don't go right because there's a chamber with gas somewhere down there. So if I remember right, you have to go left because there's switches to turn off said gas. There is some gas. I caught that. Pluck. Oh, maybe it's this corner, and maybe I shouldn't have kicked open the door. See, there's a dude there. You know what? I have shitloads of handgun ammunition. Might as well use it. Well, that was really fail. I thought he was on the ground, and I should have known. I might just let myself die here. Because I am wasting ammo like a crazy person. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna let them have the satisfaction of it. Because I gotta be intelligent with ammunition. And I was really not intelligent with my ammunition there. I was the opposite of intelligent. So sorry, guys. Even though it's like only one hit to kill me, they're very, very slow. So
it fits.
What a shock. To go left again? Oh god, oh no. Further up the path. I'll feel the power of my muscles. Good stuff. Ah, door kick. I have defeated the door. So there is another one down there as well, so. Oh, he wants up. Oh shit. I didn't know he could do that. Whoops. Okay, so maybe. Sorry. Maybe I can waste a handgun bullet on that door. I don't wanna. Maybe I can shoot one through. I'm contemplating my best route of attack to put save on that ammunition and kill everything.
It fits. Boop.
With my videos, you learn what to do and what not to do, and what definitely not to do, and what you have to be absolutely mad to even try. It's a learning experience. Step right up. We got harpoons for everybody. Oop. Young and small. Oh. Well, I mean... Ow. Here, bud. Come on. Come to daddy. Come. There you go. Break through the door. And oh, two bullets, and I'm just after using one. Oh, nothing else in here. No, just two. Two useless bullets. I mean, come on, you can do better than that. Get some matches back. Because why not? Guys down there. Have a nice day. I really, really want to use that. Okay, we'll give it a go. We'll give it a go. When in Rome. Oh, I hate whenever they're like... There's another one on the other side of that. Maybe I won't have chicken. I have 20 now, so that's good amount. That's an okay amount. For now. Can I always go back and save? I'll take the axe. Might actually do that. Quickly save, come down, get that. Ooh, hello, sniper ammunition. You will be handy later. No goop. You guys suck, like. Seriously, who? Oh. I thought that was parts. Well, I mean, I'm trying to build up my ammunition for later because this is an easy enough level. I say that now, I'll probably die another good few times anyway, but I mean, it's relatively easy in comparison to other levels. So building up a good amount of ammunition is a good idea. I'm close to the safe spot at least.
The worrying type.
Yeah. You would be too if you were playing Akumu mode. Alright, let's rock and roll. Hand axe, ho! My grandmother has more stamina than Sebastian. Jesus. That makes the game slightly more exciting. So. Whew. getting me ready. An asshole. Okay, so there is. Yeah, stop walking backwards. You need to go forward. Forward, back. Poison yourself. So you obviously have to stop this before it gets to 100. Or over. Whoa! Oh, yeah. Enjoy health. Now, a lot of this is kind of about avoiding getting killed by gas and traps and stuff like that. I think in the other direction, on the right hand side, there's a large amount of traps in a kind of a not a secret area, but an area where you get one of the keys and some other stuff, like... Shit, did I miss a key? No, I didn't miss a key. No, not yet. So the keys, you have to be pretty careful, obviously, not to... I didn't miss a key, did I? Another one. No, no, there's no way on top of there. Never mind. He's dead. He's very dead. He's so dead. It's dark as well. There's another bomb over there. There's something else over here, is there? Good to check. No. So this is the that's where one of the statues is, I think. Oh no. Oh no, I'm wrong. I think it might be over there. Ah, fuck it. Somewhere anyway. I am really hoping I haven't left anything behind. So I've been doing relatively... close. I've been doing relatively well on the keys, like... Can I light you on fire? Yeah.
guys okay over there? Yeah? No way. Come on. Come on. Come on. That way, you guys don't even get to attack me. Alright, could have burned that one. Could also burn that one. Gotta be careful. I think there's another one. Look at you, you dodgy motherfucker. I don't want to notice. I noticed! Bye now. I think if you burn them, you don't get any items off of them. But if you actually proper waste ammunition and kill them, then you get stuff off of them. So that's where you hear, there's one thing obviously. So that would be two keys when I get it. Where's the third and the fourth again? Cannot remember for the life of me. One is... Oh, yeah, they're both in the other direction. I think. Well, one might be here as well. Thank you. Look in here. Is it not in here? No. Yeah, fuck it all anyway. Gotten loads of the keys anyway from this one. Surely that can't be bad.
Whatever is the matter?
A chair.
Maxed as well, I guess. Well, we will try to do this bit as quickly as possible. I can't remember how long ago I started the video though, so I might have to. Yeah, look, I'll end it here. Start a new video now, and I'll just run through this part then as part two then, okay? Thanks for watching, and feel free to give me some likes, and please subscribe as well if you're not already subscribed.